What type of card is
it? In the second round, there's a lot of fast racers left. Richard Clark isn't one of them. He's what we call a duck. A lame duck, if you will. It's an easy way of saying he's a driver.
Where's your car at? Where's your car at?
In front of you.
You drive another man's car.
It's basically driving another person's car, but it's basically all of his parts.
If you guys like that video, make sure you guys leave a like, comment below who you think won. I mean, I'm not sure who won, but I think Chuck won. But subscribe, guys, and like, thanks.